weeks.
A local magnet school is being recognized nationally for its academic achievements. Georgia Southern University has named Parkland Magnet High School in Winston-Salem a high-flying school for 2011. Parkland qualifies for the award because of its diversity and because at least 50% of students are living at or below the poverty level, yet they are overcoming the odds in the classroom in spite of their economic challenges. Community involvement also played a role in Parkland winning that award.
We're not looking for pure academics and bookworms. We're looking for students that are engaged in their communities.
Can't tell you how much this means, because there have been a tremendous amount of hard work put in here in the last several years, and this sort of gives them a well-deserved pat on the back.
Parkland was one of five schools in the country to receive this honor. The school will be recognized at an award ceremony next month in Savannah, Georgia. Big congratulations to them.
Way to go, Mustang.